Well, good evening, everybody. Welcome to the bandwagon once again with Aram and I. That's Aram, this is Lloyd. In case you don't know who we is, eh?
Yeah. And we're out of polka dot, though.
So we're going to start it off today with a song called Grandpa Loved His Motorboat. More than Loved His Wife, isn't it?
Something like
that. Anyway, all right, let's go. Grandpa loved motorboat all the days of his life. He wouldn't trade it in for a pot of gold in Radford with his wife. He was up in the morning at 5 o'clock, fishing in the cocoa sea. But at night when he got home, Grandma said, "Take the cocoa in, my boy." Now he listened to Gander Tid Armstrong, and he listened to the Sunday news. He didn't care too much about money, he never heard of Waller Jews. He thinks that fishing on Sunday is the biggest sin of all. He got pictures of Oral Roberts hanging all over his wall. That was both as slow as a turtle, but reliable indeed. One day he said to my cousin, "Let me try to join the squad. If the crisis getting foggy, turn back, I think I might." When the cousin turned around, you know what he found? He had a heat in his exhaust pipe. Grandpa loved his motorboat all the days of his life. He would trade it in for a pot of gold, he'd rather part with his wife. He was up every morning at 5 o'clock, fishing in the cocoa sea. And at night when he got home, Grandma said, "Take your cocoa in, my boy." Now he's gone home to glory in the street by and by. He's going up with his tape to measure the gate, it better be wide and high. Now when Jesus sees him coming, forgive him all the sins he's done. He'll turn right around and come back down, get the gate, get his motorboat in. Grandpa loves motorboat all the days of his life. He wouldn't trade it in for a pot of gold, he'd rather part with his wife. He was up every morning at 5 o'clock, fishing in the cocoa sea. And at night when he got home, Grandma said, "Take the cocoa hands off me." At night when he got home, Grandma said, "Take the cocoa hands off, boy." Oh, Narrow and I back again. Now we got Bernice with us, and Bernice is going to do a song called To Daddy.
Mama never seemed to miss the finer things in life, and if she did, she never did say so to Daddy. I need so badly. I you never did say so to Daddy. Goodbye to Daddy.
Okay. We got a couple of greetings to pass along now. We got birthday greeting going out to Fred Lushman, who celebrated his birthday on the 30th of January, from his wife and two children and friends. Happy birthday, Fred. Oh, we had a birthday greeting going out to John here, celebrating his birthday the 23rd of January, from Jolene and Jim Roberts and family. And we got a birthday greeting going out to Donna Davis, celebrated her birthday on the 21st of January, from Mom, Dad, Sister Kathy, and St. John's. And also from the BBS Volunteers in Naramai. Happy birthday, Don and John. Oh, I'll have a little story, then. I'm going to tell you a little story, now. Other day, see, me and Naramai up the sink shirt, looking for a job, eh? So we goes in and sits down to the desk, and Buddy comes out and says, what do you want, my son? Say, looking for a job, boy. So Naramai goes in first, and Buddy's asking Naramai all kinds of questions, see? So Naramai comes out, he says, well, man, when you goes in, he said, if he asks you how deep down in the mind did you work, he said, say there a long ways. I didn't say deep enough, I never got an air job. I said, all right, no problem. In I goes. Stands up in front of the desk, and Buddy said, what's wrong with you? What are you looking for? Looking for a job, boy. Well, he said, well, I'm looking for fellas that have been down deep into the mine, eh? Oh, I've been down deep, sir. Down a long ways. Well, he said, how deep do you work in the mine, Clay? I said, well, boy, I work down 5,000 feet, sir. Well, just the fellas who wants, boy, just the fellas who wants. Fellas who've been down deep into the mine. Now, he said, by the way, he said, what kind of light do you have on your cap? Oh, didn't have that light toss, or work all day shift. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hey, you know, I just worked the town, as you can see. So we got Manuel with us now. Manuel's going to do a song called Then on the Big Show.
Come listen to me, oh Lord, bless my soul, as I tell about Johnny down on the big show. There's danger on land, there's danger on sea, there's danger and plenty round old Scotty. Singing, I dearie, oh dearie, I dearie, do. The boats are all fishing down on the beach. Johnny stood on the beach and he gazed at the sky and loudly called to Mickey, his boy. We are late, Mickey boy, what makes you so slow? The boats are all fishing down on the beach. Down on the big shore, down on the big shore, the boats are all fishing down on the big shore. He landed the dory and rowed to the boat, painted white like a fairy, like a cork she did float. Oh, Mickey, me boy, put a reef in the sail, by the look of the sky, I expect quite the gale. Singing, I dearie, oh dearie, I dearie, do. The boats are all fishing down on the beach. All right, daddy boy, you take the old teller. I hate this old boat, I wish we could sell her. A big boat like this would be easy to sell, and we get a new one like Jimmy Chuzzell. Singing, I dearie, oh dearie, I dearie, do. The boats are all fishing down on the beach. My boy, you talk crazy, I thought you had sinned. This boat cost a fortune in dollars and cents. And that isn't counting the spark plugs and oil. If we had that alone, it would make quite a while. Singing, I dearie, oh dearie, I dearie, do. The boats are all fishing down on the big shore. Oh, where comes the wind? Oh, what is that thing? It looks like a tiger that's going downwind. And just as he spoke, it blew a great twister. It blew the red flannel from Johnny's sou'wester. Singing, I dearie, oh dearie, I dearie, do. The boats are all fishing down on the beach. My story is ended, I'll finish my song. They got safely to land in the dory ping pong. Oftentimes in winter, this story is told of Johnny's adventures down on the big shore. Down on the big shore, down on the big shore, the boats are all fishing down on the big shore.
Narum now, if Narum and I. Narum gonna do a sign. He ain't nothing wrote dinner. But he gonna do a sign anyway.
Your own love letters.
Your own love letters, okay.
Today I read your old love letters. I burned them gently one by one. And as I light the flames I read it, so I could see what you have done. The verse you wrote me was the sweetest. Our love now lies among the embers, in the ashes of your litter's tied in blue.
So we got Sid Wheatwood, and now Sid is going to do a song called Old Carmen.
Thank you, Clayton, very much.
You're welcome, sir.
Said it all. Dusty old Juarez on the old Rio Grande, it sure is handy if you need a friend. I don't belong here, your dark eyes keep warning. Guitars keep playing a song that I've never heard. Without saying a word, you keep calling out my name. Oh, Carmen, I've had too much tequila. Between you and this Mexican moon, I'm gonna fall. Driving me crazy, and
don't understand. You said it all in a language I don't understand. You said it all. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So we got a few more requests to do now. We got the birthday greeting going out to Gladys Ingram, who celebrated her birthday on the 25th of January. Greetings from her husband, George, 5 sons, 3 daughters, and 13 grandchildren. Happy birthday. And Edith and Jim Merson celebrated her 15th wedding anniversary. Greetings from Ellen and Garfield. Happy anniversary to you. And we also got an anniversary greeting going out to Ron and Sandra Anderson, who celebrated their 22nd wedding anniversary on the 19th of January. And this from Jim and Darlene Roberts. Happy anniversary.
Yep.
We got Sid and Barry with us now. And they're going to do a song called Time Can't Erase.
We got Bernice back with us again now. She's going to do a song called Today I Started Loving You Again.
Yeah.
got Manuel with us again now, and Manuel will do a song called Old Log Cabin for Sale.
While strolling along in the country, all viewing the scene of an old, I spied an old-fashioned log cabin for sale. His beauty was dear to behold. A stranger was standing in silence, his eyes firmly fixed on the door. My heart ached in pity to see him, for these are the words that it bore. And the sign written, old log cabin for sale, an open pocket and well. He turned the key, puts a log on the fire, and a light burning bright in the bell. Oh, welcome, I read on the doormat, an old brigand rock by the door. The hand of an angel had made them, with many a prayer prayed before. And the sign written, old log cabin for sale, an old oaken pocket and well. He turned the key, puts a log on the fire, and a light burning bright in the dell. Many years and no couple did patiently wait for a boy whose last promise did fail. And the old rocking chair will be rocking no more. There's an old log cabin for sale. Yes, on and on as they waited, one glimpse of him as the urn. And now he was standing in silence, too late, just too late he'd return. And the sign written, old log cabin for sale, an old oaken pocket and well. The old rocking chair will be rocking no more. There's an old log cabin for sale. There's an old log cabin for sale.
Here he is again, all by himself this time. They wouldn't come out and play with us, so I'm going to play by myself. I'm going to do a little song called Don't Cheat in Our Hometown. Go to like this.
Can I stand up to my friends and look on?
singing that song, tell about a little story then. Something don't cheat in our own town. It's either Jared and Tom live next door to each other, eh? Now Tom had 18 youngsters, eh? But Jared, he only had two, eh? So Jared said, Tom, boys, I can't figure this out, you know? They come and said, you got 18 youngsters, boys, and I got 18 youngsters, you only got two. So they can't understand that at all. Well, Tom said, boy, I use the safe period, eh? Well, Jared said, what's the safe period? He said, that when you're gone to work, me son. So we got Sid Wheat back with us now. Sid is going to do a song called The Bald-Eated Woman.
Thank you, Clayton.
Welcome, Sid.
There's a special request going out tonight for Mr. Lewis Cooper. He asked me to do this one for him. And I'd like, I don't want for any of the ladies in the listening audience to take any offense to this particular song. It's a little bit about golden-haired women and raven-haired women and bald-headed women. Here we go. Lou, this one's for you. Now a golden-haired woman will steal all your gold. Her eyes may be warm, but her feet will be cold. Blue, she will get fat just as soon as she's old. Stay away from a golden-haired woman. Everybody help me sing now. Hey. Hey, come on. Hey, stay away. Doing a good job. She'll make you miserable all of your days. Hey, 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 stay away. Stay away from the golden-haired woman. Now a raven-haired woman, she'll burn with desire. She'll hold you and squeeze you, kiss you like fire. But once you get married, then she'll be too tired. Stay away from a raven-haired woman. Come on, help me. She won't sweep the floor. And she'll fool around with the fella next door. Stay away from the redheaded woman. Hey, 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 stay away. She'll make you miserable.
So we got Barry Wheat with us now, and Barry's gonna do a song called The Blanket on the Ground. Asleep, begging, drunk.
Come and look out through the window. That big old moon is shining down. Tell me now, don't it remind you of the blanket on the ground? Remember back when love first found us, we go slipping out of town. And we love beneath the moonlight, on the blanket on the ground. I'll get the blanket from the bedroom, and we'll go walking once again to that spot down by the river where our sweet love first began. Just because we are married don't mean we can't sleep around. I'll get the blanket from the bedroom and lay the blanket on the ground. Oh, remember how excited we used to get when love was young. That old moon was our best buddy. We couldn't wait for night to come. Now you know you still excite me. I know you love me like I am. Just once more I wish you loved me on the blanket on the ground. I'll get the blanket from the bedroom, and we'll go walking once again to that spot down by the river where our sweet love first began. Just because we are married don't mean we can't slip around. I'll get the blanket from the bedroom and lay the blanket on the ground. I'll get the blanket from the bedroom and lay the blanket on the ground.
We got Manuel with us now, and Manuel, we'll do a song called The Washout on the Line.
Big Ory was a railroad man, sometime now and then. He liked to go to the roundhouse and gossip with the men. His darling anxious little wife go worried all the time, as he told their love stories of the washout on the line. Oh, listen to the whistle as the train go rolling by. Big Ory had to travel as his old me soon was by. He blows a long low whistle, he knows everything is fine. He can see the shirts are blowing in the washout on the line. Sure, it's the same old story, and the little wife blew white. For someone must have told her, he gossip with the boys. He takes his empty lunch pail and listen all the time, as he told the tall, tall stories of the washout on the line. Oh, listen to the whistle as the train go rolling by. Big Ory had to trottle as his old me soon must by. He blows a long, low whistle, he knows everything is fine. She can see the shirts are blowing in the washout on the line. My dear, she said, it seems to me our troubles are the same. I didn't cook our dinner, and you know I'm not to blame. Although I started early, it was only at 9:30. 'Twas 2 o'clock before I got to washout on the line. Oh, listen to the whistle as the train go rolling by. Big Ori had to travel as his homie soon must die. He blows a long, low whistle, he knows everything is fine. He can see the shirts are blowing in the washout on the line. Too nice is John to his little wife. I think we'll go to town. I think we'll go to different stores and have a look around. We'll buy a brand new washer. I really think it's time. And I'll give you my assistance with the washout on the line. Oh, listen to the whistle as the train go rolling by. Big Ori had to trottle as his homie soon must fly. He blows a long, low whistle, he knows everything is fine. He can see the shirts are blowing in the washout on the line.
So we got Bernice now, you know? We're going to do a song called Daydreams About Night Things in the middle of the afternoon.
Clock on the wall. Well, it's goodbye factory and hello love, and there's a smile upon my face. Now I'm back in the arms of my sweet love, where my thoughts have been all day. I'm having daydreams about night things in the middle of the afternoon, while my hands make a living, my mind's out loving you. The afternoon. Every night you make my daydreams come true. I'm having daydreams about night things in the middle of the afternoon. While my hands make a living, my mind's out loving you. I'm having daydreams about night things in the middle of the afternoon.
Daydreams come true. Ah. So we got another couple requests to do now. We got a request going out. We got birthday greetings going to Audrey Lushman, who celebrated her 18th birthday the 21st of January. And that's from the grade 12 class. Happy birthday, Audrey. And we got a request going to Marjorie Mead, celebrating her birthday on the 26th of January, from the Mead and Roberts family. Happy birthday, Marge. We got Barry from Sid back with us again now, and they're going to do a song called Honky Tonk Angel. Thank you.
all, honey.
It's not true that only you men feel the same. Right from the start, most every heart that's ever broken was because there was always a man.
A couple more requests to pass along. We got birthday greeting going out to Darryl Parsons, who celebrated his 18th birthday on the 23rd of January. From Mom, Dad, Kevin, Karen, and Tina. Happy birthday, Darryl. And we got birthday greetings to Philip Parsons, who celebrated his 3rd birthday on the 27th of January. From Mom, Dad, and Karen. Happy birthday. And I got a little notice I want to pass along. Anybody that would like to appear on the bandwagon, if you can sing, dance, tell Louis, jump, four rocks, anything at all, feel free to come into BBS and do it before it rocks to the door. Anyway, now we're looking for some new faces now on the bandwagon. I know there's lots of talent, or I know I can name off now about 500 people on my fingers that can do something. But it'd be really, really nice now if you people would come in here on the BBS and do a few songs, tell a few Louis, whatever. And I'm sure the people would really appreciate it. So don't be shy. Now, if you feel like coming in, give Donna a call at 886-2935, and she'll be more than glad to put your name in for the bandwagon. We got to sit back with us now, and you're going to do a song called The Sea of Love.
Thank you, Clayton.
You're welcome, Sydney. Manual. Now we're going to try to sign called The Wall Rover.
I've been a wall rover for many years. I've spent all my money on whiskey and beer. But now I'm returning the golden gray store.
Bernice and Barrett with us now. They're going to do a song called Love Me Like You Used To. We'll end it off with a little song called A Year and a Day. So don't forget, now anybody that wants to come in and do a sign, anything tall, just give Kat, just give Donna a call, and she'll take care of it for you. And so on, so on, whatever. Little sign, A Year and a Day. Let's go, boys. The judge said you're again. I'll send you to prison for a year and a day. The freedom I cherished is gone for a while. Concerning my life, I must now reconcile. The life I was living just couldn't go on. The drugs I was pushing, I know it was wrong. Oh, Sid finally caught me as I tried to run. But now I am happy that justice is done. As I sit here in prison, I think of my life. I think of my children, I think of my wife. I think of the heartaches I caused them to bear. I think of my future and how I was there. A year have gone by now and tomorrow I'm free. This cold, dreary prison is no place for me. My trafficking days now have come to an end. I'm living a straight life, no more will I sin. Come all you drug pushers and listen to me. Take a good look at my life and you see. The life you are living is certain to fail. The law will convict you and send you to jail. Don't wait for tomorrow, do it now while you can. You've heard the old saying, time waits for no man. Take heed of my warning, I promise you'll find a new life.